counting double digit thousands.
Introduced in 2009 and based on the F10 Generation 5 series, the Gran Turismo was developed to serve as a combination of a sports sedan, an SUV, and a GT. Although the idea of having the interior of a 7 Series, a trunk slightly larger than a 5 Series, and headroom comparable to the X5 seems attractive on paper, things didn't go as planned for BMW, and the 5 Series GT turned out to be one of the company's least popular models. As a result, BMW decided to replace it with a brand new car. It is also based on the 5 Series sedan, but this time around the new GT will carry the 6 Series moniker. Word has it that BMW wants the new GT to replace the 6 Series Gran Coupe 2. Essentially a four-door version of the two-door coupe, the Gran Coupe is also a slow seller, joining the 5 Series GT on BMW's list of cars to reconsider in the future. It's not yet clear whether the 6 Series Gran Coupe will be phased out or not, but the 6 Series GT is already being tested on public roads, a sign that the current 5 Series GT doesn't have too much time left on the market. Will the new Gran Turismo model give BMW a better shot against competition from Audi and Porsche? It's too early to tell at this point, but let's have a closer look at what the upcoming 6 Series GT might bring to the table. Not surprisingly, the test car's design is heavily based on the recently unveiled new Generation 5 series. The front end appears to be identical, with the same wide kidney grille and arched headlamps that extend well into the bumpers. Although camouflaged, the front bumper is aggressively shaped in the lower section, which could mean that this prototype wears a few M Sport goodies.